What's up, guitar players? Sam here, teaching you another Coldplay song. This time we're going to look at Don't Panic. Grab your guitar and let's check it out. For the guitar, I am playing a Fender Stratocaster tuned in standard tuning with the neck pickup selected. I added some delay and reverb for a nice dreamy tone. For the end, I selected a fitted twin reverb profile on my Kemper. Okay, so after the acoustic intro, the verse goes like this. Okay, so for the verse we are playing an A minor chord. Followed by a C chord. Then an F major 7 chord. Followed by a F major 9 chord. So what you do then is just add some picking patterns to it to sound it a little bit like this. Okay, so now we are into the main riff. So the main riff goes like this. So for the main riff, you are starting on the 10th fret high E string, 10th fret B string. We are just moving up to on the B string from the 10th to the 12th and to the 13th while playing on the 10th fret high E string. So it sounds like this. Okay, then we are moving to the 5th fret B string, 5th fret high E string. Then playing 13th fret B string, 15th fret high E string. So that was again 13th fret B string, 15th fret high E string to the 12th fret of the B string, 15th fret high E string. Okay, so far we have this. Okay, so the second time we play this riff, I do it a little bit more differently. I add a little bit more accent to the high notes. So it sounds like this. So it's again that same part. 10th fret high E string, 10th fret B string, so the 12th fret of the B string, 13th fret B string. And then we are moving down to the 5th fret again, hammering on to the 6th fret on the B string. And then playing the 5th fret on the high E string. So again, 5th fret B string, hammer on to the 6th fret B string, playing the high E string 5th fret. Okay, I also have to note that when playing this main riff, you are going to attack the strings more firmly towards the end of it. A little bit more feeling to it, you know? So, starting gently, building up the volume. Playing softly again, a little bit harder, a little bit harder, building up, and then ending softly. Okay, so now we are in a part where the piano solo happens in the live versions. Johnny does play something similar to this. It sounds like this. So we are in the 5th position. I'm playing the 5th fret on the G string and the 5th fret on the high E string. And we're just playing that 5th G string over and over again, but we are playing on the high E string 5, 7 and 8. So the first part is like this. Next, we are playing the 8th fret on the B string. So that whole phrase. So there we are changing from the 9 to the 5th fret on the B string. So that whole section again slowly. Okay, so for the main solo, we are going to start with a slide from the 5th fret B string to the 13th fret B string. Next, we are going to play the 12th fret on the high E string, 13th fret B string. Moving all the way down to the 5th fret, hammering on to the 6th fret B string. and then playing the high E string 5th fret. And then playing this riff twice. So that whole section again. Okay, so after the solo we are going back to the same chords as the verse. I play it once. So we are just playing the same chords, an A minor chord, a C chord, F major 7 chord, and an F major 9 chord again. But we are ending by alternating between the F major 9 chord. One more time. And that's it for the outro. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video, and I hope you enjoyed the performance. Okay, see you next time. Okay, bye.